they were spotted canoodling on a street corner on Thursday night. And the seemingly inseparable Haley and Yungblud were seen together again on Saturday, catching up with a mutual friend in Hollywood. The Bad at Love songstress wore a YSL sweatshirt emblazoned with the words "Love Me Forever" on the front, and the words "Or Never" across the back. The 24-year-old singer, whose real name is Ashley Nicolette Frangipane, paired the statement sweater with gray sweatpants. She completed the look with unlaced, patent leather Dr. Martens boots. The Him and I artist hid her straight blonde wig beneath a black beanie and wore a full face of makeup for the date with her man. The 20-year-old English alternative rock musician also went casual for the date, slipping a black jacket on over a dark t-shirt. The Kill Somebody crooner, whose real name is Dominic Harrison, also wore bright pink socks beneath his two short black trousers. The two were first spotted together back in November, after Halsey split from ex-Geezy. Halsey and Geezy had rekindled their romance in August amid rumors the No Limit hitmaker had cheated on her. But then they split in October for good. Halsey also took to Instagram in early December to share a snap with Yungblud as he rested his head on her shoulder. She wrote in the caption, "Rock and roll star." In January she appeared to be walking with him on a street, the caption read, "Camden, now with a cuter filter." This sighting comes after she told Glamour magazine that she didn't want to talk about her Geezy split because it would detract from her art. "The biggest lesson I learned was to make art, not headlines," she began. "Because it can become quite easy, in the social media generation, to go from being a musician to becoming a personality," she said. "I call myself a collector. I collect things from people and use them to widen my artistic repertoire, so that I am writing from a culmination of experiences from the world.